Saving Money on Gifts 10-Day E-Course. Email 1. Subject: Introducing Secret Santa. Dear, name. Hello, and welcome to this course about saving money on gifts in the holidays. We hope you pick up a lot of tips and ideas. The pressure to give and spend. The end of your holidays can be a high-pressure time for a number of reasons. It is very busy due to all the parties and special events family and friends expect you to join in. Even worse is the expectation of gifts by your family and friends. If you're on a tight budget, you might feel like Scrooge. But the truth is, it's never a good idea to overspend at the holidays. Financing the presents, food, travel, and more on a credit card can leave you paying off the bills months after the fun is over. In addition, the bargains you thought you'd manage to find are a lot more costly when you start adding monthly interest payments to the mix. So what's a person to do if they feel they need to buy a gift for colleagues, or the kids need one for school? Introducing Secret Santa. Secret Santa, or a multicultural secret gift giver scheme, can be organized in a few minutes by gathering together all the people willing to give a gift and interested in receiving one. This plan works well for offices and for school classrooms. Everyone who wishes to participate will write their name on a piece of paper and stick it in a jar or other container. Shake them up and take turns removing a name from the jar. Whatever name you get, you will have to buy that person a gift, keeping it a surprise. You can maintain the surprise element by not telling anyone whose name you've drawn. It can be tricky if you don't know the person that well, so part of the fun can be trying to pick up clues as to what they would really like. Value limit. Another way to add interest to the secret gift giver is to set a value limit and see who can get the best value for no more than $10 or $20 of spending money. This is a particularly good idea for children so their family doesn't feel obligated to overspend. In the next email, we'll give tips on how to agree to spending limits on gifts without upsetting people. Until then. Email 2. Subject: Tips for Setting Money Limits on Holiday Gifts. Dear, name. Last time, we talked about how to use Secret Santa in order to cut down on the cost of buying presents. We also mentioned setting a price limit on the gift so no one feels they have to spend more than they can really afford. In this email, we're going to give some tips on how to agree money limits on the cost of your holiday gifts without appearing stingy and upsetting people. Budgeting for gifts. Everyone should have a regular monthly budget and a holiday budget. Well-organized people will remember to include birthday and holiday presents as a line item on their budget. It should be an estimated cost of presents divided by 12 months. Similarly, they should budget for holiday travel, a holiday meal, and so on, then divide by 12. Unfortunately, most people leave things until the last minute and try to cover all of the essentials in the single month of December. Worst of all would be financing the gifts with credit cards, because if you don't pay the bill in full at the end of the month, they will start charging you interest. The essential people on your list. The first thing to do is make a list of everyone you feel you absolutely must give a gift to. This will likely include your immediate family members, closest friends, and perhaps colleagues. Once you have determined who you would like to gift to, it is time for the budgeting conversation. Being honest about budgeting. No one really likes to talk about money. They enjoy the subject even less if money is tight and they don't have as much as they would wish when the holidays roll around. The important thing is to be honest about it. Most children over the age of 5, for example, are old enough to start learning about money, spending, and making smart choices about what cash is available. You could set them a dollar value and make them search online to see what they could get for the money. Ask them to make a list of a few things, so they will then be surprised at what you do actually get for them. You can do something similar with the adults on your list. Tell them you want to be careful with your holiday spending, and you would like to help them do the same by setting an upper limit. Ask them to give you some suggestions, such as on an Amazon list, and you'll be able to keep the surprise element without spending too much or anyone feeling you're being cheap. Next time, we will discuss one way of keeping costs down and still gifting people with things they really need, the gift of time. Until then. Email 3. Subject: Ideas for Gifts of Time, Not Money. Dear, name. In our last email, we looked at ways to keep down the cost of gifts by agreeing to a spending cap so no one overspends on the gifts they give to certain people. This time, we will be discussing another way to keep costs down by offering gifts of time rather than of money. Our busy modern lives. In our busy modern lives, most of us are short of time, cash, or both. Those short of time often really appreciate a helping hand more than they appreciate a gift that is just going to take up space in their home. Therefore, one of the best things you might be able to offer anyone is the gift of time. Creating a coupon book. A really cheap but impressive gift-giving solution is to create a coupon book with redeemable coupons such as a night of babysitting or a day in the garden helping to get it into shape for spring. Think of the kinds of things your gift recipient struggles with and make yourself available to help them out. The coupon booklet can be as simple or as elaborate as you like. Just be sure you know the person's routine and their children so there is little risk of having too many hassles when you babysit while they are out on a date night or similar event. Similarly, if you are offering to help with their garden, be clear about what equipment and supplies they have versus need before you go over to attack the wilderness. Helping seniors. In addition to busy moms, another group who would really appreciate the gift of time and a spare pair of hands would be seniors. If you have older relatives, chances are you're probably already helping them, but the coupon book is likely to help them feel less as though they are imposing on you. Trips to the grocery store or pharmacy, or taking them to or from doctor's appointments are all really big helps, especially if they have mobility issues. People say that when it comes to gifts, it's the thought that counts. Show how thoughtful you can be by coming up with the perfect gift of time for the people on your list. In the next email, we will discuss another way to keep costs down but cater to your gift recipient's tastes, homemade baked gifts. Until then. Email 4. Subject, edible DIY gift ideas. Dear, name. In our last email, we discussed how to give the gift of time to busy people on your list, so you can still give something of value without overspending at the holidays. This time, we're going to look at another effective way of giving affordable presents to everyone on your list, creating edible gifts. Moving beyond the fruit cake. A lot of edible gifts get a bad rap due to the horrible, brick-like fruit cakes people tend to make or receive and re-gift at the holiday season. But there are plenty of delicious edible DIY gift ideas beside fruit cake that most people would be delighted to get. Cookies. Cookies are easy to bake and decorate if you want to really impress people. There's nothing quite like a batch of homemade gingerbread men and women with piped icing to outline them and give features like a nose, mouth, and eyes. Thumbprint cookies are super simple and the hollow can be filled with anything from jam to candies such as a Hershey's Kiss or a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup, though be careful about gifting to people you don't really know well, in case they are allergic to nuts. Bake treats using rice cereal as the base are also a good option. Shape them into snowmen, Santas, and more. Cake. There's nothing yummier than a light, fluffy angel food cake, except possibly a rich, decadent devil's food cake. Add festive frosting, sprinkles, or a holiday design to make it really special. If you're going to a holiday gathering at another person's house, consider offering to create a fabulous cake that can serve as the centerpiece of the holiday buffet table. Loaf cakes are also a good option and wrap up well for transportation and gift-giving. Choose healthy options like banana bread or carrot cake, or go for rich lemon or chocolate chip. Candy. Candy is easy to make if you invest in a few basic pieces of equipment and are patient enough to follow a recipe. Holiday classics include decadent homemade fudge and nut brittles, as long as no one is allergic. Truffles and turtles in a gorgeous gift box can really impress, but cost pennies compared to buying them ready-made. Cupcakes and muffins. You can decorate both of these with luscious frosting, sprinkles, or glaze. You can also arrange them into a design in a box or on a cake stand, make one out of cardboard in the shape of a Christmas tree, for example, and set it up when you arrive for the holiday meal. You're sure to wow everyone as long as the edibles are tasty. In the next email, we will discuss another type of do-it-yourself gift. Until then. Email 5. Subject, Craft DIY Gift Ideas. Dear, name. Last time, we discussed edible DIY gift ideas that would be perfect for family and friends, or as a contribution to a holiday meal you have been invited to. In this email, we're going to focus on another type of DIY gift, the craft-based gift. how handy are you?
You may not think you are particularly good at handicrafts, but many people find them an enjoyable pastime and develop enough skills over time to create items good enough to gift to others.
Clothing.
Some crafts can be expensive, such as knitting by hand.
But if you buy wool on sale, for example, you can make a range of scarves, gloves, mittens, and so on. There are plenty of free patterns online.
Recycling items. In some cases, you might have items you can recycle into an all-new design or purpose. For example, if you have a lot of old sweaters, you could turn them into cushion covers. You could also boil them up so the weave shrinks tightly, creating felt. You could then make a hat, purse, or felt box.
Flower craft. Dried flowers are an elegant touch to any home.
You could create a display with ribbons or an attractive bowl of potpourri with a bottle of essential oil on the side to freshen the scent whenever the person wishes. Foam wreath shapes are perfect for creating holiday wreaths you can gift to the people on your list.
Use as is, or spray paint or wrap with ribbon and then decorate as you wish.
A glue gun will help you stick on dried flowers, pine cones, glitter, and more. Add a big bow and perhaps some Christmas balls, and everyone will get a gift as unique as they are.
Woodworking.
Some people love to make boxes or carve wooden animals such as a deer, fox, and so on. If you have that kind of skill, you're sure to surprise and delight those lucky enough to receive your custom gifts.
In the next email, we will look at affordable homemade gift ideas for children. Until then.
Email 6. Subject: homemade gift ideas for kids.
Dear name.
Last time, we gave some DIY gift ideas for people who love handicrafts to make for the people on their list. In this email, we'll give some tips on homemade gift ideas for girls and boys. And of course, it's perfectly okay to give gifts for girls to boys and vice versa.
Gifts for girls. Asterisk: a homemade scrapbook or diary.
Dress up a plain notebook or a sheaf of craft paper with ribbons, lace, and so on to create a diary or scrapbook as unique as your child.
Asterisk: a gorgeous bookmark.
Ideas include glitter, pom-poms, and more. Asterisk: a personalized coloring book. Find printables for subjects she loves, such as animals, flowers, fairies, and so on.
Bind them together with some pretty ribbon.
Asterisk: handmade soaps.
Soaps can be molded into an array of shapes and a rainbow of colors. Use vegetable glycerin to avoid allergies.
Asterisk: a printed photo item. Turn their favorite photos into a t-shirt, throw pillow, and more. You can find a range of inexpensive services that do this customized work.
Asterisk: a gift basket. Choose a theme and assemble some inexpensive or homemade items.
This could be soap, sugar scrubs, and more, or a toiletry basket, or ponies, unicorns, cats, or whatever strikes their fancy. Oriental Trading has a range of craft items and ready-made ones they are sure to love.
Gifts for boys. Asterisk: Lego piggy bank. Build them a bank out of Lego. Leave a slot at the top to put their money in.
Asterisk: homemade themed Play-Doh.
Create your own homemade Play-Doh using your favorite recipe online.
Then buy some themed cookie cutter sets, such as animals or dinosaurs. You can also whip up several batches of the dough in different colors to make the gift even more interesting. Include plastic bags and a plastic container to keep the dough fresh for weeks.
Asterisk: superhero outfits.
Use your imagination to come up with capes and more so your boy can imitate his favorite superhero. Dress up their pillows or quilts as well if you wish, with the colors, logos, and more.
Asterisk: a gift basket. For boys, anything sports or science related is sure to go down well.
Football, soccer, and baseball are all good options. Assembling a science kit with a microscope and various books, puzzles, and games are sure to awaken the wonder in them.
Again, search by keyword at Oriental Trading to see all your options. In the next email, we will discuss homemade gift ideas for mom and the other women relatives on your list. Until then.
Email 7.
Subject: homemade gift ideas for mom.
Dear name.
In our last email, we looked at homemade gift ideas for girls and boys. This time, we've got several homemade gift ideas for mom and the other women relatives on your list.
A day at the spa. There are thousands of recipes online for all-natural, healthy toiletries such as salt or sugar scrubs. A couple of dashes of aromatherapy oil can make them even more luxurious and therapeutic as well. Choose your loved one's favorite scents and colors for a spa basket as unique as they are. Handmade soap. Continuing with the spa theme, make your own soap from hypoallergenic vegetable glycerin. Create in a range of shapes, colors, and scents. Bath bombs. These are also very popular and some are truly gorgeous and unique. Try solid, marble, and floral patterns. Choose a scent they will like, but don't overdo it on the essential oils, which can irritate skin. Teacup, ramekin, or clear glass holder candles. Love candle making? Try putting them into something elegant they will like to display in the house. Add a few drops of aromatherapy oil to personalize the scent. Potpourri baskets. Dried flowers come in a range of mixes, some more decorative and/or aromatic than others. Choose colors you know will suit her taste and decor. Add a small bottle of essential oil so she can refresh the scent. Drawer sachets. This is another great use of dried flowers and essential oils. You can knit them using a small gauge needle and any yarn you happen to have in the house, or use leftover fabric pieces. Include a bottle of oil to refresh the fragrance. Cooking basket. Put together a recipe basket with everything they need, except the fresh ingredients, in order to create an interesting meal. Good options include Italian, Mexican, Indian, Chinese, and Thai. Research recipes and print up cards. A baking kit. Many women love to bake and are always on the lookout for delicious recipes the whole family will love. Include some of your tried and tested favorites in terms of things like cookies and cupcakes. Include decorating ideas such as festive cupcake liners, sprinkles, colored sugar, and more. In the next email, we will discuss homemade gift ideas for dad and the other male relatives on your list. Until then. Email 8. Subject: Homemade gift ideas for dad. Dear, name. Last time, we gave some homemade gift ideas for mom and the other women relatives on your list. In this email, we will be looking at homemade gift ideas for dad and the other male relatives. Toiletries. Homemade toiletries for men can include homemade shaving soap or aftershave or balm. Sporty-looking homemade soaps can be a lot of fun too. Salt scrubs are perfect for dealing with rough skin on elbows and feet. Package them up in a classy-looking box or basket for even more of an impact. Barbecue bonanza. Many men love to grill. Even if they don't, they won't usually say no to barbecue dripping in succulent sauce. The trouble is that many commercial brands are loaded with sugar and salt. Make up small batches of your favorite recipes and put them in mason jars. Add to a basket lined with fabric and some grilling utensils like tongs and a spatula. Rustic rubs. Rubs are another delicious grilling and seasoning option men can experiment with. Research recipes and either include a jar of each spice or create your own blends. Marvelous marinades. Marinades are another great way to season meat and poultry and to tenderize it as well. Use high-quality oils, vinegars, and spices. A pizza kit. Include all of the items they would need for their own personal pizzas, such as high-quality flour, extra virgin olive oil, a good natural sauce, and toppings like pepperoni and tasty cheeses. Don't forget the packages of active yeast. Most of these ingredients will keep for several weeks. A felted iPad or iPhone case. Use an old sweater to make a felted case. Boil the wool until it shrinks into felt. Use as is, or decorate with items like the letters of his name, sports-related items, and so on. Picture frames with favorite pictures. Dress up a plain picture frame with stones, stickers, or themed items which reflect his interests. Include a photo he really likes. Car repair kit picnic basket. If your man spends a lot of time on the road, pack the essentials into an easy-to-use picnic basket. Include jumper cables, a can of emergency tire patch, water, antifreeze, and some chamois. In the next email, we will discuss inexpensive gift ideas for teen guys and gals. Until then. Email 9. Subject: Inexpensive gift ideas for teens. Dear, name. In our last email, we looked at homemade gift ideas for dad and the other male relatives on your list. Here we're going to focus on inexpensive gift ideas for teen guys and gals. Shopping for teens, a maze of options. Shopping for teens can be tough because they are developing their own sense of style and taste, which can often be very different from yours and quite confusing. They will also usually have an allowance, or even a salary from an after-school or summer job, and will be able to afford to buy things they like. Having said that, there will always be things a teen needs and will appreciate that show you care. For guys and gals. Asterisk cash. Cash in a card may seem impersonal, but it also allows them to get exactly what they want and need. They also have the choice to save it for college or a big expense if they wish, and depending on what you can afford. Asterisk gift cards. This is an easy option which almost anyone will love, depending on the place you buy the gift card. It could be a store or places like Subway. Asterisk clothing such as sneakers. Your teen may have slowed down their growth spurt or still growing like a weed. This could be a terrific present. Shop online to get the best prices and try the outlet stores as well. Teen girl ideas. Asterisk makeup and accessories. Makeup and accessories are always fun. Use them as stocking stuffers or create your own personalized gift basket. Asterisk a spa basket. Create a range of luxurious bath and shower items like homemade soap, shampoo, bath bombs, and salt and sugar scrubs. Look up safe hypoallergenic recipes online. Teen boy ideas. Any sports-themed basket will usually be a winner. Pick their favorite, such as soccer or football, and put together items from their favorite team or things they will need if they are in training. Good options include a clear plastic shower bag or caddy for their toiletries, with toiletries in it, of course, shower sandals and hair products. In the next email, we will discuss money-saving gift ideas for your loved one that show how much you care without busting the budget. Until next time. Email 10. Subject: money-saving gift ideas for your loved one. Dear, name. In our last email, we discussed a range of gift ideas for teens that are practical and affordable. This time, we will be looking at money-saving gift ideas for your loved one that show how much you care without breaking the bank. Practical gift giving. Most partners will have a pretty good idea of what their loved one really wants and needs. It will usually be an item considered a bit of a luxury, such as a new kitchen gadget or some new car repair tools. While these are very practical ideas and it is the thought that counts, not all women are delighted at a new KitchenAid mixer. In this case, it's time to consider romantic options. Romantic gift giving for couples. Romance means different things to different people, but there are few items you can be sure will be a big hit with your loved one. Asterisk a short break. You could try a bed and breakfast, a spa, or a luxury hotel in the off-season. It could be just the thing to cheer up the long winter days and nights once the holidays are over. See if you can find an all-inclusive resort. If you live near a cruise ship port, consider booking a 3-day trip to nowhere if available. Asterisk a day off and a day out. If you're like most people with children, it can be tough to find time to yourselves. Arrange daycare and/or babysitting so you and your partner can connect with one another again. Take them to their favorite spot, like a museum, and out to a restaurant for their favorite meal. Check Groupon to see what discounts are available in your area. Asterisk a spa night. If there are no spas in your area or the cost is still very high even with discounts and off-season, organize some luxury toiletries by looking up recipes online for salt or sugar scrubs, bath bombs, and more. Conclusion. We hope this e-course has inspired you with lots of affordable gift options to help you create a great impression on each person you have on your gift list. With a bit of time, resourcefulness, and creativity, you can come up with outstanding gift ideas each person will love, without having to overspend. Keep your holiday lists each year so you will remember what you gave in the past, and you'll be sure to impress the lucky people you gift to. Happy holidays!